In other news, a former paramedic has been sentenced to 40 years in prison without parole, weeks after he pleaded guilty to sexually assaulting patients in ambulances as they were being taken to hospitals. 57-year-old James Wally of Leakesville apologized to his victims during his sentencing hearing today. That is all according to the Sun-Herald. The crimes were committed between 2016 and 2019 while he worked as a certified paramedic for ASAP Ambulance.